Good morning! Much better. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the 15th annual Open Washington, D.C. Conference, where the theme this year is building a better community through better business. In the spirit of this year's theme, I would like to ask everyone to please rise. We have effectively kicked off the day with some good old-fashioned networking.
Almost 14% of the U.S. population today is Irish American. That's an astonishing 41.4 million. The population of Ireland is 6 million. When you think of it in these terms, one can't help but realize the importance of Irish Americans in today's society.
My name is Monica Bassi, and it's my pleasure to be your emcee this evening. It's Friday night, and you're here. The government shut down because of high winds, but you all managed to make it out here, and that speaks volumes about your commitment and drive to succeed.
Napoleon Hill once said that the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. And everybody seated here is testament to those words.
I do have one more question.
Oh.
Is that a bullet-resistant jacket?
I'm going to have to talk to you after.
Thank you guys.
Because, yeah, I can even chat.
You always wanted to.